each way with one walking bridge. And a new addition on this site is the light rail bridge. It also is a dividing line between the Broadwater and the Narang River where we are now. Building over on the right there, that's called the Revanche Royale building, private residential building, designed by a lady architect to represent the breaking waves of the Gold Coast, hence the curvy lines. In the middle there is the atrium, that's the section. Looks like it hasn't been finished, but there's a three-story penthouse on either side there, and that's their private recreation area for their swimming pool and that outdoor area. The Narang River is quite important. That's where a lot of the canal developments go from. Canal developments also go down the Broadwater, further down